Labial adhesion, sometimes it's called labial fusion, it's basically where there's a membrane that develops obscuring the vagina. Small children don't have labia developed until they reach puberty. It's not actually the labia effused, but it is the vaginal edges. And what you would see as a parent, you'd suddenly think, well, the vagina's disappeared. So you perhaps have a look and think, well, where's it gone? And what you'll see is a thin line of where the skin's fused, almost like a little bit of cling film across the vagina, with a tiny hole just at the front where your daughter would pass urine from. It affects somewhere between about 2 and 5% of girls. So lack of estrogen isn't the only thing, because all girls will have that. So we think that perhaps as a trigger factor, perhaps some nappy rash or some inflammation, some soreness that makes the skin a bit sticky, and then the labial edges, the vaginal edges, stick together, and that gives you your labial fusion. It's most commonly noticed between about the ages of 2 and 5 or so. Most girls with it are completely asymptomatic. They have no symptoms whatsoever. Some small girls can be prone to urine infections. There's no clear evidence that that's more common with labial adhesions. If you were worried that your daughter had labial adhesions, it is worth asking a GP to have a look, and that may well be all the reassurance that you need. I mean, the main thing to remember is it's a minor condition. It usually gets better on its own, and it has no long-term risks for your daughter's sexual life or fertility or anything else in the future. So just be reassured, really.
For more information, visit www.nhs.uk.